To turn the washing machine on, you simply press that button. It will illuminate. You then set the cycle that you want, and then you press the start button, and this tells you how long the cycle has left. To turn it off, simply press the button again.